Hello, it's Shubhradeep Ghosh here.
I am Joydeep Mukherjee.
My name is Pratyusha Pradhan.
My name is Ankita Shah.
My name is Madhumita Paul.
I am Shaini Bhattacharya.
Myself Madhuri Sarkar.
My name is Sujita Rao.
Myself Dhokhi Abhani. I am from Lobson Business School, GBS Batch 5.
I see myself as a financial analyst in one of the top most MNCs in India, and I have completed most of the finance related degrees like CA and CFA inter part. I'll be doing the finance as well.
Right now, I'm pursuing that CA into the manager role. That's why I came here, and I think in Kolkata, I believe that in Kolkata, GBS is the best option.
Yes, of course. Because we are getting extra knowledge from that. We are, because not only that, we have to study in books and books. Already our faculty said that we need to study on, we need to see televisions, we need to see like advertisement.
So that's an extra. We are getting the scope to apply our knowledge in practical life.
We do see ourselves after 4 or 5 years as a manager. To get that post, you need to get a proper market experience also. Otherwise, it's impossible. An MBA or a PGDA program is a proper, is a perfect platform for it.
Mostly we now have gone to the routine-based system of study. So so when we have a different set of curriculum out here, like many faculties come out here or the corporate connects which are coming out here, the business school is coming out. So it helps a lot because we get to know the real-life professional world. So obviously it helps a lot in making oneself as a whole.
We have to make presentations with corporate examples for which we come to know what exactly is happening in the corporate world. So which helps us in actually realizing what is the main thing that is happening in that world where we are going to go tomorrow.
Throughout my career, I never studied finance, accounts, and the economics also. But when I came in the foundation, the foundation course is able to generate the interest in me about the finance and economics. And as for my experience also, I was very much interested in those also. But the foundation course has been great.
I was an introvert person basically, but after coming over here, I have improved a lot, sharing my ideas, thoughts, knowledge with others, my classmates. I'm helping them in making presentation.
Because of the learning,
improving myself.
Those we are not connecting our acquaintance with the other people, because of the learning group, we mix up with other people also.
Actually, the answers there are very to the point. So even if we are not attending the classes over here, we can look up.
We can get a brief idea about what has been done in the class.
That's very helpful.
And also, since everyone can post different kinds of information statuses into the thing, so we get to know about a lot of general knowledge we can gather from there. And it is a place where we can communicate directly with our faculties, and they can also give suggestions and assignments, everything.
Last year, I was talking with one of my friends. Like normal communication, we were just communicating with each other. He's doing his MBA from Pune. So I was talking about this e-globsing thing. So when I told him, he just told, wow, it's really good. Like we are getting, as today also sir mentioned actually, our dean sir, he told me the way we are polishing you up, it's totally based on corporate thing. But once you are accustomed to all these things, once you are already learning, once you are going through all these things, and once you get a job, easily, automatically, you can accelerate your experience, like your job environment. I would say like day-to-day life in your job.
Career is important, but it is also important to become a good human being. So what we get a scope to do a lot of social work here, serve the elderly people, serve the people who are disabled, and this is a totally new dimension which we had not got. We did not get this chance ever in this at least 21 years of our academic career. So basically, this is a very important thing which Lobson has brought into our lives.
It actually helps when organizing these events.
We have to plan. Ma'am asked us to plan the whole event. We planned it, and we are the one who are organizing the whole event. We have danced. We have sing song for those old people. So it really helped us in actually having the practical knowledge on how to apply these things.
Actually, I think to be a good manager, you have to be a good human being.
Good human being.
So when we are performing, when you are helping old people, we are actually getting happiness because we are actually being able to see a smile on their face.
After doing management, we have to do that also, that with that our customers, that we have to touch our customers' hearts. Then we will be, I think, fulfill our job.